What's new in Cisco APIC? Cisco APIC is committed to ensuring that every user has a great experience using our APIC controller. We are excited to announce some major enhancements our team has made to improve the functionality and usability of the Cisco APIC controller. First, we've updated the look and feel of the system with a new format and style. This new style is not only pleasing to the eye, but is designed to make it easier and more efficient to navigate the system. For example, the new menu bar tool icons simplify the user experience with new button styles for search, alerts, user settings and preferences, and system tools. In addition, the toolbars have been globally standardized across the application. For example, the health and refresh icons can now be found on this toolbar throughout the APIC controller. This navigation experience will feel more familiar and consistent. Next, we've enhanced the look and feel of the left navigation pane by representing blue icons for objects and gray icons for folders. This delivers a simpler and more aesthetically pleasing user experience. We've also streamlined the navigation by merging multiple policy locations into one central location. For example, all system-wide policies can now be found under System Settings. No more searching for policies. Just a quick look at some of the new features. The first one is a new collaborative feature, which allows a user to share information about objects, say a tenant for example, with other people. Simply right-click any object, choose Share, and copy and paste the link in an email to send to a customer or colleague. Users can now clone a policy, contract, or generic object directly from the left navigation pane. Simply right-click on an object, choose Clone, and enter a unique name for the cloned object. Users can now access a troubleshooting feature from the left navigation pane. Simply right-click on any object and choose Open in Object Store Browser. Another new troubleshooting feature is a system fault feature. Under System Faults, users can click the Troubleshooting tab and view an audit log, which can be broken down by minutes at various increments, showing issues that happened before the fault. This gives the user additional visibility and can help isolate potential causes for the fault. As the newest advance on the Cisco ACI methods to interconnect networks, Cisco ACI Multisite is an architectural approach for interconnecting and managing multiple sites, each serving as a single fabric. The graceful insertion and removal mode, or maintenance mode, allows you to isolate a switch from the network with minimum service disruption. In GIR mode, you can perform real-time debugging without affecting traffic. Kubernetes automates deployment, scaling, and managing containers in a cluster. ACI 3.0 allows you to integrate Kubernetes clusters into APIC as a VMM domain. These are just a few of the many new features available in Cisco APIC. For more information, go to our Cisco APIC documentation page.